Rose McGowan said in an Instagram post Wednesday night that her Twitter account was temporarily locked following a series of tweets about Harvey Weinstein. "Twitter has suspended me. There are powerful forces at work. Be my voice," the actress wrote. In a statement, Twitter said one of her tweets violated their privacy policy because it included a phone number. The offending tweet was removed, and McGowan's account has been unlocked. James Vanderbeek revealed that he was groped by a male executive. The Dawson's Creek star started by condemning the actions of Harvey Weinstein and supporting the victims who have come forward. The actor then wrote, "I've had my ass grabbed by older powerful men. I've had them corner me in inappropriate sexual conversations when I was much younger." Terry Crews also recently revealed that he had been groped by a high-level Hollywood executive. Ben Affleck is facing another charge of misconduct. Makeup artist Anna Marie Tandler wrote on social media, "I would also love to get an apology from Ben Affleck, who grabbed my ass at the Golden Globes party in 2014. This comes shortly after Affleck apologized to Hillary Burton for an incident on a 2003 episode of TRL. Affleck apologized for groping her, writing, "I acted inappropriately towards Mrs. Burton, and I sincerely apologize."